friends, I am so excited that you're here to watch this video tutorial on this entry that I did in my art Bible. And I just want to go over a few supplies that I used to create it. So I use these Delusions paints. You can get these at Hobby Lobby or Michaels or Amazon. They go on really smooth and I just love these paints. I also used this heart cutout. It's just a scrap piece of paper and just cut a heart with my Cricut, but you can hand cut one just as easy. And then I used these alpha stickers and stamps from Illustrated Faith to put my lettering onto the page. And the inks that I used are the black Stays On ink. It's my favorite black ink. And then also I used a clear embossing and some embossing powder. I used this stamp here with the embossing powder to just add a little texture to the page and make it a little bit more interesting. I also used these paint cards from Illustrated Faith, but you can use any kind of old gift card for this technique as well. And to add a little bit more texture on the page, I did spray some white ink from Delusions, and I'll show you what that did to the page. It's not a must, but it added a little bit of a different element. So first thing I did was put down my heart cutout, and just because I didn't want the heart to get paint on it. So I wanted to leave that heart design in the middle. And so I just used a little sponge applicator. You use them on the distressed inks. So it's just a little sponge. And rubbed all my black on. And then you see I just sprayed the white ink on top of that. And kind of give it a minute to dry. Then I started using a bunch of different colors of the Delusions paints. And the technique is that you just dip your card, your paint card, into the color and you just scrape it away, just keeping it up on edge. And then I went in with a second color kind of in between the marks as they dried. And you want to kind of let them dry a little bit in between each color if you're going on top of each other, just so that you have the varying colors. But when you scrape the card in this way, it's really cool. It kind of gives a little bit of like a splatter effect. And I have used this technique also on an art piece that I put onto my wall that I've shown before, and I'll tag a picture at the end of this video so you can see that too. But it kind of just gives a splatter or a dripping effect. And the more colors that you layer in, just for me, you know, the more awesome the effect is. But super, super easy to do. So I'm just layering in my last color here. And then I used the alpha stamps from Illustrated Faith on just a white cardstock piece of paper and the Stays On black ink. And I just stamped all of my letters for what I wanted to put onto the page and then just fussy cut them out with a pair of scissors. And I wanted to leave that white kind of outline so that the letters would stick out from the page. So this is my completed page, and you can see where I used the embossing powder and the grid stamp, the honeycomb stamp. And there again you see, and just layered on top of it my letters that I had stamped and the alpha stickers in white. I put them over some black cardstock and cut around so they have a black edge on them. But that's my completed entry, and thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my page. I hope you enjoyed it.